Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have a tag team, triple six-man tag team matchup going on, where we got to pick CM Punk's opponent, and I voted on the WWE app. I voted for the Usos, so we got CM Punk, the Usos versus The Shield. I don't know if, you know, CM Punk even needs teammates. You know, he beat them last night fair and square, so, I mean, but we'll see what happens. Anyways, we got CM Punk all fired up. The crowd wants CM Punk in. I want CM Punk in, but right now we got Roman Reigns versus Jimmy Uso in the ring. Slugfest going on. Kick, caught the kick. Spinning him around. Oh, roundhouse kick to Roman Reigns. You need to tag CM Punk right now. Get up and tag. Both teams need tags. Roman Reigns gets the tag to Dean Ambrose. The tag to CM Punk off the top rope. Double clothesline to Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose. Giving them some forearms to the face. They're in the corner. Running knee to you. Another running knee. Running back to Dean Ambrose. Kick him. Spinning neck breaker. Oh, getting the other one. Double neck breaker. CM Punk is on fire. On fire. Going for suplex, vertical suplex, nails it. Going for the cover now. One, two. Roman Reigns getting the fist just in time. Uso now in the ring. Ooh, getting shoved back. Superman punch. He loaded it. He cocked it, and he delivered it. Uso sending him outside the ring. Now we're gonna see a flying. Ooh, so connecting to Roman Reigns outside the ring. That. I love when it gets like this, when there's like a lot of action going on. Here comes Seth Rollins, picking up Jimmy Uso by the head. Ooh, tossing him right into the fan barricade. Oh, and a suicide dive by CM Punk, connected with Seth Rollins. Here comes Dean Ambrose. Oh, a right hand by CM Punk, knocking him out in the center of the ring. Uh-oh, CM Punk is going up high. He's about to drop. The elbow, there he goes, drops the elbow, goes for the cover now, one, two, wow, he's calling it, GT, oh, he got a nice gash, right on his face, cut right open, go to sleep, here we go, getting him up on the shoulders, uh-oh, distraction, Seth Rollins in the ring, forearm to his face, we got a tag on the other side, Roman Reigns, the legal man, underneath the clothesline, nice roundhouse kick. Get him up on the shoulders. Go to sleep. Spear. Oh no. One, two, three. The Shield wins. Wow, look at his eye. That was from last night, right? From TLC. And Dean Ambrose just got busted up. And you had to see his face when he got the spear delivered to him. Guys, crazy. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you wanna. Nuts. The Shield beat them. Bye, guys.